6 best and worst times to drink water. Are you drinking water at the right times of day? Well, if you're curious to know the answer to that question, you've come to the right place. In this video, you will learn about the 6 best times to drink water and also the 3 worst times that you shouldn't be drinking too much water. So watch till the end of this video as we dive deep into this topic, and make sure to subscribe to Your Health TV to get videos like this recommended to you every week. Drinking 8 glasses of water a day in order to stay properly hydrated is not news for most of us. But did you know that there are specific times throughout the day when drinking water can actually boost your overall health and cognitive functioning? Science shows that drinking water at the correct times of day can help to prevent common problems such as stomach pain, IBS, bloating, fatigue, overeating, high blood pressure, constipation, and even a heart attack and stroke. On the flip side, there's also certain times of day it's advised to forgo the H2O, since our bodies are busy doing other things and need all internal roadways clear in order to do so. Here's the best times of day to drink and not to drink water in order to maximize its effectiveness and reap all the health benefits that water has to offer. Number 1, drink right when you wake up. Your first glass of water should be right when you wake up. Drinking water on an empty stomach in the morning can do wonders for our bodies, both internally and externally. In fact, drinking 2 semi-warm glasses of water first thing in the morning is an ancient Japanese daily ritual and has been attributed to the health, beauty, and longevity of its people. A glass or two of water first thing in the AM helps to jumpstart your brain and body out of sleep mode and into grind mode. It also gets rid of any toxins and stubborn free radicals that have accumulated in your circulatory system overnight and helps to clean and purify your body's internal organs. World's easiest 2-minute detox? Consider it done. For best results, try not to eat anything until 30 to 40 minutes after drinking, as this is the time the body takes to steam clean, hydrate, and energize the cells with new oxygen. Number 2. Drink before you eat. Before any main meal throughout the day, you should drink a glass of water 30 minutes before any main meal throughout the day to help with digestion and keep your caloric intake in check. Not only does the water prepare your intestines for the food coming down the pike, it also prevents you from overeating, since the water lines your stomach and makes you feel fuller faster. 0-cal appetizer? We'll take 2. If you're hungry between meals, pour yourself a tall glass of water first to see if you're dehydrated. Sometimes people think they're hungry when they're really just thirsty. Number 3. Drink before and after a workout. Depending on your body's fluid levels at the time, you may need 1 or more glasses of water before you hit the gym to protect against dehydration during your workout. After your workout, it's important to drink a lot of water to replace the fluids lost through sweat and humidity. Following vigorous exercise, you may need to drink several ounces of water to replenish vital fluids lost throughout your workout. The amount you'll need depends on your weight, health, and whether you exercised in hot or humid conditions, especially for long periods, among other factors. Number 4. Drink before bath time. Drinking 1 glass of water before taking a bath can help lower blood pressure. The water should be warm to promote dilation of your blood vessels, which causes blood pressure to drop. Plus, drinking water dilutes sodium levels in the body, which further aids in lowering blood pressure. Number 5. Drink before bedtime. If you are fully hydrated before going to bed and sleeping, you can lower the risk of heart attack and stroke, as dehydration elevates the risk factors for cardiovascular disease. A heart attack occurs mostly in the morning because the blood is thicker due to loss of water. This is one of the many good reasons to drink water at night in order to keep your body hydrated while you are sleeping. Number 6. Drink when you're tired. Drinking a glass of water when you feel tired will help to power up your brain. Since your brain consists of 75% water, drinking a glass or two when you're feeling sleepy will help to replenish your noggin's fluid levels and increase cognitive functioning. Drink a glass of water if you're feeling tired at work or if you have a big presentation coming up and need to focus. If you're feeling the need for a nap but can't take one, have a glass of water instead. Did you know that fatigue is one of the primary signs of dehydration? Because of its ability to move quickly throughout the body and directly to the brain, drinking water can give you the boost you need before a big meeting or when you're on a deadline and didn't get as much shut-eye as you'd like. Now that you know the best times to drink water, let's see times you shouldn't be drinking too much water. Number one, do not drink water during mealtime. A common mistake that people make is gulping water during and immediately after eating. Since we absorb water best when our stomachs are not full of food, drinking heavy amounts of water during or directly after a meal dilutes the body's natural juices that aid in digestion. It is recommended to drink one glass of water 30 minutes before, during, and after a meal, but no more. This will allow your digestive system to do its thing without any wet and wild distractions and will help your body to absorb the nutrients more efficiently. Stopping for small sips during a meal slows down the speed at which you eat, causing you to eat less overall. Eating at a slower speed allows you to check in with your hunger signals and usually makes a meal more enjoyable. And we all know enjoying what you eat is a big part of maintaining a balanced diet. And if we're being real, a happy life. Number two, do not drink too much during a workout. Keep yourself hydrated while exercising, but avoid drinking too much. Excess water consumption during your workout will reduce sodium concentration in your body and deplete your natural electrolytes, resulting in fatigue. Also, always try to drink from a glass over a bottle. And if you have to use a bottle, ensure that it is food grade. Investing in one of the best BPA-free water bottles is a smart move. It is recommended to drink a few small sips, just enough to coat your mouth and throat during your rest periods while exercising, in order to avoid overdrinking and diluting your body's natural energy. Number three, do not drink while standing. Avoid drinking water while standing, as it can have an adverse effect on your kidneys and can even lead to arthritis. Sitting while drinking allows your body to better filter the nutrients and direct the water to specific areas that need nourishing, rather than going directly into your stomach with a force as it does when standing. Also, we typically drink water a lot faster while standing, which brings your nerves into a state of tension. This is when problems like arthritis and joint damage can come into play, according to the experts. Drink your water slow and steady. Unnecessary gulping of huge amounts of water may lead to lack of oxygen in the wind and food pipe, which could potentially give rise to heart problems and lung issues. If you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button and share this video with someone who might find it useful. Thanks for watching, and see you again in another video.